A Kansas representative says he wants to be the next Secretary of State. House Speaker, House Pro Tem Scott Schwab announced his campaign today. He says he wants to improve how election laws are implemented here in Kansas. Schwab says he and his wife decided early last year that he would run in 2018, but that move was delayed after their son, Caleb, died on a water slide at Schlitterbahn Water Park last summer.